So anyway, want to kill the music on this vid. Want to break out the Lincoln, Mr. Mark Balkovec. Give a few shout-outs. Few people that I've been watching a lot of videos of, and I don't mention much, haven't in the past, if at all. I haven't been on for quite some time, and so I wanted to at least share some names in a shout-out. AGS Mom 1, Amber. Mr. Joe Case, Joe Case Pipes. Mike, TPC, Tobacco Pipe Collectors. Sparky's Pipes, Scott, and guy I often talk to on, make comments to his site on Facebook, AD, of course, doing the great zombie vids for a long time now on YouTube, and that's ADZ Pipes. Just saw a post from AD, and I said, you know, it's been a long time since I've done a vid, and I could not recite to you the screen names of the ass clowns in this community that show up and cause trouble. Those of you that that know me on here know that I'm 100% up for freedom, and whatever you like, you like. But I see nothing positive, nothing productive about going on to a pipe community channel with anti-smoking rants. I mean, it's just, what are you, 5 years old? Donate all your money to people who have, you know, cancer from secondhand smoke, if that's what's going to make you happy. But get the heck out of the community. Just get out of here. Nobody wants you here. It's bad enough that people who enjoy pipe smoking argue constantly, and I don't get it. Some people like to be themselves. Some people like the opportunity to go on YouTube and become somebody else because their life is boring and they find it entertaining. It's like acting. To each his own. Why can't it be like that for some people? As far as I'm concerned, what you like. What you don't. But I'll tell you. You know, if I'm against something, I can say what I want on my page. I got freedom of speech. But you're just looking for trouble when you go into somebody else's yard and you start trouble. All right? That's their yard. In your yard, you can put up a billboard if you want, anti-smoking signs all around your house if you want. Put a big poster in your picture window if you want. But you know what's going to happen if you step on my lawn with that anti-smoking stuff? I'm smoking my Mark Balkovec with some Boswell No Bite Delight, smoking it in my back porch sunroom. And if you don't like that, you can kiss the showman where the sun don't shine. Yep. Freedom of speech. You make a comment on somebody's page, you feel free to defend yourself in any way. Somebody goes on there and gets offended by your comments. You want apologies? Get out of here. Get lost. I demand an apology. I'm offended. I am offended. Get lost. We're on here enjoying ourselves. Take your fight somewhere else. Nobody wants to deal with your crap. I'm not even involved, but I believe what I believe. This is my channel, and I don't have 5,000 subscribers. I got maybe 100 people subscribed to me. But you know what? Doesn't mean my voice doesn't carry across YouTube. I don't need 5,000 or 10,000 subscribers to speak my mind. One pipe, one channel. And that's all I'm bringing to the table today. And it felt good to get it off my chest. I think I'm going to do some more vids. I think I'm going to get some names. And I think that the showman is going to be back at you. Coming to a YouTube channel near you. Stay tuned. Peace.